Hi, everyone. Today, we're introducing a new product, the WONDOM latest Bluetooth receiver decoder board, BEB1. The BEB1 Bluetooth receiver decoder board integrates the Qualcomm QCC5171 version 5.3 Bluetooth module, WM8804 SPDF transceiver module, and an independent ES9018K2M audio DAC. It supports multiple decoding formats, including Bluetooth and USB audio input, as well as analog, coaxial, and optical outputs, making it easy to integrate into various audio systems. In addition, the BEB1 also functions as a headphone amplifier, allowing you to use it with headphones. In other words, with one product, you get a Bluetooth to analog converter, Bluetooth to optical coaxial converter. It's a versatile device that offers multiple functions, providing great value for your money. First, let's take a look at its appearance. It features a sleek and elegant design with a refined PCB layout. The solid-state capacitors used in the board not only enhance stability and prolong the device's lifespan, but also reduce equivalent series resistance ESR and heat output, ensuring a more reliable user experience. The BEB1 adopts the Qualcomm QCC5171 Bluetooth module, which has been upgraded from the 5.1 standard to the Bluetooth 5.3 standard, surpassing the QCC5125 and QCC8675. This upgrade significantly improves the stability and efficiency of connection and audio transmission. Furthermore, the board is equipped with an SPDF transceiver module, the WM8804, which integrates advanced jitter suppression PLL technology. It reduces intrinsic period jitter to as low as 50 picoseconds, effectively lowering the jitter level and providing higher quality audio playback. Notably, the BEB1 also incorporates a dedicated high-performance 32-bit dual-channel ES9018K2M decoding chip, capable of delivering a maximum dynamic range of 127 dB and -120 dB THD+N performance, meeting the requirements of most audio enthusiasts. Now, let's talk about its audio inputs. First, we have Bluetooth input. As mentioned earlier, the BEB1 integrates the Qualcomm QCC5171 version 5.3 Bluetooth module, supporting various audio decoding formats such as aptX-HD, LDAC, SBC, AAC, and aptX. It supports a 24-bit 96 kHz sampling rate and a transmission rate of up to 990 kilobits per second, ensuring the full reproduction of music details and providing a more authentic and clear listening experience. To ensure stable wireless audio transmission, the BEB1 can be connected to an external Bluetooth antenna, extending the transmission distance up to 50 meters. In addition to Bluetooth input, the BEB1 also supports USB audio input. It features a USB Type-C interface that not only serves as a power connection for DC 5 volts but also allows audio transmission from a computer, acting as a USB UAC 2.0 sound card input. Moving on to audio outputs, the BEB1 Bluetooth receiver decoder provides various signal format outputs, including analog, optical, and coaxial outputs. First, let's talk about analog signal output. The board provides two interfaces for your selection, an onboard AUX interface and a PH interface for external connections. You can easily connect the BEB1 to devices such as power amplifiers or active speakers. This interface can also be used for headphone connection. Thanks to the integrated WM8804 module, besides analog output, the BEB1 also supports optical and coaxial digital signal outputs. The board provides a PH port for this purpose. Simply plug in the appropriate cable to output the digital signals to your subwoofer or audio devices. Digital signals have strong anti-interference capability, avoiding unnecessary distortion and ensuring high-quality playback. As for the audio quality, we will showcase the performance testing of the BEB1 in our next video, so stay tuned. With support for Bluetooth or USB input and analog, optical or coaxial signal outputs, the BEB1 Bluetooth receiver decoder can be widely used in home theater systems, audio systems, professional music production, and car audio systems, among others. The BEB1 supports a wide input voltage range of DC 9 volts, 24 volts, with a Molex MicroFit plug-in power interface. It can also be powered via the DC 5 volts USB Type-C interface. The WONDOM BCPB series battery charging protection board can be used in conjunction with the BEB1. The board also features a Bluetooth pairing cancellation button, allowing you to easily cancel pairings without the hassle of identifying which device is connected via Bluetooth. There are power and Bluetooth indicator lights on the board, providing convenient system status monitoring. Additionally, considering that some customers may install the BEB1 inside a casing, the board provides a PH interface for external Bluetooth indicator lights and Bluetooth pairing cancellation functions. Now, let's enjoy some music.
Sitting at the same old workplace. What's the point of this chase? To just fight our old tale. Wishing that something would change, that we could turn back the page and live like our favorite fairy tales. So alive, so free in a world of our fantasy. If I wrote you a letter, would I have a chance? Would you read my letter if I had a chance?
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.